Frank, what are you doing this weekend?
Oh, trying to finish some projects around the house. Why?
I'm moving this weekend. I was hoping you could help.
Oh, I could do that.
Great. 7 a.m. Saturday. Can you bring your truck? I know it's new and all, but I really need a truck.
No problem.
Thanks, you're a real friend. It's up 3 floors.
Oh, okay.
No elevator.
Hey, we can handle it. No problem.
Mind if I drop my dog off at your place tonight? He's in the way of packing.
Oh, sure. I love dogs.
Is a week too long?
No, that's fine.
Thanks. You're such a great friend. If there's anything I can do for you, don't hesitate to ask.
Hey, since you're not going to have a yard anymore, you're probably not going to need that garden hose, are you? Mine leaks.
I was going to sell it at my garage sale. Oh, stop by. I'll give it to you at half price.
That's okay.
God has given us so much. He forgave our sins, made us holy and blameless in His sight. Are you grateful for this? Does your life show it? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.